Hey, Bunch of Games, Ghosty with some Project Zomboid. Got it. Pretty much finished the whole thing, well, except this bit here, but that's enough stuff. It's pretty much mixed. I am fatigued, carrying a heavy load. That's I did put loads of chests down for planks. Let's plop these in there. Right. You know, I'm almost forgot about this game. About actually doing a Saturday video. Thursday, yeah. Good thing I mean, yeah. Right. Hungry too. Let's see. Cooking mixed salad. Well, I made a aubergine salad. That's what we Brits call eggplants. Let's eat that. That's it. Let's actually put that in there. Might as well have a juice box. Did take out some of the doors. Just the front door and the bedroom door really left. I'm building a little shack here so I can put all those crates in. So I don't have to have them up in the, you know, in the open. Don't know if you can actually put floors in, like a ceiling and stuff. I know you can put floors in, but yeah, pretty much ransack this whole area. Thing in the fridge, take all. Let's take all the food. There we go. Can I pick up? Oh, there's stuff in the okay. Let's move this. Yay! Gotta clean out that frickin' house though. Frickin' back clicking. Now when you need a second fridge. Right, let's place down. Can I? Well, let's actually place it down first. Yeah, that would do. Hang on. I'm pressing turn. What the fuck was that? Oh, there you go. Let's put the food away. I wonder what that. Oh, keep that beef jerky. What was that scream? Sheesh. Alright, let's actually go and see what that screaming was. It sounded like it came from the lift. Is this? Let me check the thing. It says meta event scream and some coordinates. No idea how to get the coordinates up. Don't mind me that. I was just trying to figure out what Dig with Hands was. What do we have in here? Tape, some a gas canister, some nails, come in handy. That definitely come in handy. Let's actually put these actually into the backpack. A lot of earshot for us. That's a bit of a leg spike then. Let's actually zoom in. Hello. No, I don't want a bed, long dark. Take that and take the plank. Put the doorknob in the pocket. Backpack thing here. What do we have here? Let's see. Case. Trapping. What's in the fridge? Cupboard there. Oh, honey. Honey, honey. Whiskey, what's in here? Fridge. That's nothing. Stuff, but hey, farming for intermediates. Oh, there's a door there. Didn't last the door. Yes, some decent stuff. Fuck it, let's take those basic blocks. Open. What's in a cupboard? School bags that can hold what, 15? Yes. Nothing interesting. Next one. In here. Family of four by the looks of things. Hello, close. Don't want that open all the time. I don't know why it was unclicked. Lollipop. Hello, zombie. There we go. Why is there never anything good in these houses? Rarely anything good in... Actually. Did find a few medical supplies and stuff. There's a zombie in there somewhere. This would be a good place to actually do all the chopping. Loads of trees. Get out of that tree, you shouldn't be moving that bloody slow anyway. Serious loss with the leg spikes. Well, I am generating more trade. Not washing rubbish bins, bags, things. Okay. What's in the box? Ooh. Is that to come in handy? So the shotgun planks I can usually get hold of. Really? Dirty bathroom. Awesome. In here, nothing of interest. Seems like the people who actually lived here before the zombie apocalypse must have wanted to be carpenters, fishers, gardeners and stuff. So there's a lot of those fucking books. And there, no, wait, I thought that was the end of the world then. It's a road. I do hope I can find my way back. The same old design of the house. What's that noise? Am I gonna get killed by a survivor? There are survivors in this single player. What the fuck was that noise? Ooh, a house you can actually build up. Though it is quite damp. Oh, for sale apparently. I was going to say you must be the salesman, but he's not in a suit. Closest thing he's got a suit is those black trousers. Maybe those screams just say random, really. Take that. £5, huh? Oh, I need food. Let's see what we can cook up here. Cooking. Right. Bread. Let's grab as much as we can. See if we can sell it or something. Mayonnaise. Okay. No, not pork chop. Need a knife. And of course, there's none. What kind of house doesn't have a fucking knife? Oh, bugger off here. We're not gonna find anything else this far anyway. Might as well head back. Hang on. There's something in the window there. Okay. Thought there's something moving there. Let's head back. Do you know what this bloody game needs? A fucking map. Yes, a way to... I don't care if you like have to create your own map or be able to find a city map like as you do. At least some way to actually figure out where the fuck you are. Let's pull this shit back in the air. Grapes. Right. I've pretty much packed away, so I'm going to end this video here until next time. Ladies and gentlemen, games for kids. Best smoke me a kip because I will be back for breakfast. Farewell.